In the 1800s, a man named Phineas Gage survived an accident in which an iron rod was driven through his skull, damaging his brain. He was able to walk and talk immediately after the accident, but his personality changed dramatically, illustrating the importance of the brain in behavior.